It's about your workforce and your constituents. And technology is a tool to help you serve both better. So don't just think about automating your existing processes. Think outside the box about how these new technologies can enable new approaches. Don't just look for the 10% marginal improvement. Look for how you can do it 10 times better or faster or more cost effectively than you were able to do it before. And think long term. It's not about what quick win can we get in the next 90 days. It's about where do we want to be 3 to 5 years from now as these different technologies come to various degrees of maturity. That means you need to build flexible plans because the impact of strategic disruptions like climate change, like pandemics, like global supply disruptions because of a war in Ukraine or elsewhere are always going to upset the apple cart on some of your short-term plans. Rather than just throw out your goals, make sure that you're flexible enough and that you have various different ways that you can achieve those goals. So if one approach is disrupted, you can shift to a different approach that will still work. That's key change management strategy. And as important as technology implementation is, and it is very important, change management is even more important. And there's 3 keys to successful change management with digital transformation. 1, education first of your management. Not just the management of the IT organization, more importantly, the management and the senior executives of your agencies and bureaus and so forth, and of the legislative branch. 2, education of your workforce, especially your non-technical workforce, so that they understand that these are tools that are designed to help them do their jobs better and more productively and spend more time on the fun, interesting, and challenging parts of their jobs. And finally, who wants to guess what number 3 is? Education, right. In this case, of your constituents. Help them better understand how you are using and are planning to use these exciting emerging technologies to do a better job of serving their needs more cost effectively, so you're also doing a better job of spending their tax dollars.